Well, Halloween is just around the corner, and sadly, every year in the UK, 7 million Halloween costumes end up in waste, which is the equivalent to 83 million plastic bottles.
Yeah, but what if the answer to your costume this year is in your closet? For a more sustainable approach to your Halloween costumes, we are joined by sustainable stylist and author of Opshopulence, Faye Delante. Faye, it's always great to have you here. And you look fantastic as always.
Why, thank you. It's great to be here.
Talk us through this outfit, Faye. It's everything.
So this is my ode to a high fashion Halloween. Yes. I am rocking Gucci. So think Gucci, but make it ghouly and spooky. So pretty much everything was in my wardrobe. And I think it's a testament to finding classic pieces like a black dress, a white skirt, and then getting a little bit kind of crafty and sort of, you know, creative after that. I love mood boards, so I always make a mood board because that stops me from shopping. I think about, what have I got?
Yep.
So I start the mood board and then I'm like, oh, my gosh, I have a black dress, I have this. So my collar is actually a little girl's tutu that I thrifted for $5. And then I've just put a little... a bit of bling under there and I'm good to go.
And the spider was just what, hanging around your wardrobe?
Yeah, so very dodgily placed with a little rubber band.
Works.
But, on my glasses, and then again, very Gucci inspired, thrifted that as well for
$10.
This and is just, awesome.
Yeah, had some real fun with it, you know, but I think it's a good way to kind of tap into fashion as well.
Yeah, for sure.
You look fantastic. Thank you. Early 90s and early 2000s, they've never been cooler. Maybe you can take us through some of your looks here. They're great.
So the first look is, of course...
Britney.
Hit Me Baby One More Time.
Yeah.
Hailey Bieber did a Britney Spears vibe, and so my lovely friend Emily is bringing that for us today. Everything is thrifted. The cardigan was $5, the shirt was $4, the skirt was $10, and then, of course, the signature pigtails. I mean, that's so easy to do, right? If you don't have those pieces in your wardrobe, you can easily find them secondhand.
And you immediately know who it is.
Exactly.
Immediately, like,
it's
no
iconic.
Doubt. Yeah, absolutely. Anything else from the 90s?
Of course. Let's talk about Cher from Clueless.
Oh, hello.
Raquel is bringing us the Y2K vibes, all the vibes we need in our life. And I think this is a good example of, it doesn't have to be exactly like the movie. Like, just do your take. Use what you've got. So this is what Raquel had in her wardrobe. And I think it still definitely gives the vibe.
We got it immediately,
exactly.
No doubt about it.
As if.
As if. Now, if we want some spookiness, some true Halloween spookiness, what could we go as?
I mean, you can't go past Wednesday Addams.
You cannot.
Right? So Rowena is just serving us all of the Wednesday Addams vibes. And look at every piece that she's wearing. They're all simple.
Yeah.
Just a black skirt, a black shirt, a white top, lace tights, piggy tails. I mean, it's so easy, but so effective.
It really is. I don't have any of these things in my wardrobe. What about me? What can I wear?
Oh. Well, I was wondering where your costume was, but I've hired a friend. I've called in a friend. My beautiful husband is here with us today.
Oh, my best friend.
Yay.
It's a bromance. It's a bromance. So he is bringing some Woody from Toy Story vibes.
Oh, yes.
And everything was in his wardrobe. So that's a thrifted Ralph Lauren shirt that was $10, the bolo tie we thrifted, the hat we thrifted, the jeans, the cowboy boots. And honestly, this is not too far from Lee's style. He loves a bit of cowboy. He loves a bit of kind of, you know, like rock vibes. So it was really easy to put together.
And it's the height of fashion at the moment, the whole cowboy look.
Big time.
Yellowstone, all of that.
Exactly.
Yep. Now, another trend for Halloween, I understand, are pun costumes. Is that right? So rather than dressing as someone, what do?
So you just have, like, a kind of nod to something.
Okay.
So what we've called in is Zoe Kravitz recently did a morning suck costume.
And right.
Like, mornings or Mondays, they both suck, right?
Yeah, sure.
So all we've done is just pulled some, like, pieces from what she had at home, a robe, a turban, the newspaper, the morning coffee, and, of course, the signature fangs.
You look hot, Ilaria.
That's hot, right?
The fangs.
I know. How good is it?
Now I get it. Mornings suck.
Mornings suck.
See, it's all there.
And it could apply to anything, you know?
That is
genius. Yeah.
That is genius. Well, look, for more sustainable fashion tips, be sure to check Faye out on Instagram and TikTok at Faye Delante. Plus, head to opshopulence.com for Faye's book. Thanks so much for joining us. And models, you were extraordinary. Thank you so much.
It was so good.
Great Halloween ideas there.
Thanks so much for having us. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. You're awesome.